Afternoon, everyone. It's 16th April 2020 today, and it's a very sunny afternoon here in New Delhi in India. So last night I just completed writing the 42nd chapter of my next book, which is my third book that I will launch this summer. The book is titled All That a Princess Prefers, and it's a sequel to my previous book which I recently released, which is titled The Private Life of an Indian Princess. So I know many people out there are going to be looking forward to reading all that I have written in the book. So today I would like to share here a piece of verse that is a poem with which my book begins. It's a poem that I wrote, and it has a story behind it which I'll share very soon on my link, which I request you all not to go through before I formally launch the book. So it goes like this. The prettiest of things happen in the flash of a moment, and when I saw you, my watch had stopped. The sweetest of moments happen in a heartbeat, and when I felt mine, so many had skipped. So with this little piece of verse, which I have already recited to some of my friends who found it very, very, very pretty, I would like to request everyone to stay connected with me, read the books which I have already launched, write to me at pksofficial2020@gmail.com and connect with me on Instagram. Don't let the heat in the tropics get to you, and do have a frappe every afternoon to keep you cool.